Namaskar everyone. Today we will have breathing practices. So both strength, balance and relaxation. So inhale, raise your shoulder and relax, drop. Exhale. So strong inhale, strong exhale. So more detail and precaution I have put in the description below. Please check it out. 5 key pranayama video. Very important. So in a few seconds by sitting in one place, you can be sweating. So very easy, very simple, very effective. Then we exhale and relax. Very good for removing your stomach fat, energize your body, keep the mind fresh, stress, anxiety, relaxation. Obesity, pancreas, diabetes, kidney, fatty liver, extremely beneficial. And there are some precautions for heart and blood pressure. Please check in the description below in the 5 key pranayama video. Exhale and relax. Relax. It is like cleaning the nose. We don't inhale, we only exhale. Very good. Long deep breath. Relax. So the technique comes in a proper way, through proper practices. I have explained in the 5 key pranayama video. Watch it again and again and get the technique. And if the technique is correct, after having this strong breath, many people are so you can speak normal, smooth, every life is okay, even in the stressful situation. All right. And everybody is doing, I think, alternate nostril breathing in these days. I explained every day. Inhale through left, exhale through right. Then inhale through right, exhale through left. Do it for 5 to 10 minutes at least. And I am a little bit rushed today, so we close the session with long deep om for 3 times. And close the eyes and ear in the same time. Listen yourself. You know how to close. Close from side and don't press the eyes, just close the eyes. Namaskar everyone, have a bright day.